My name is Hannah Andrade and I'm in sixth grade.
So for this project I used cardboard tubes, boxes, a few balls, blocks, a rock, string, and another big box, more tubes, that ball. And so I need to turn this stick, causing this piece of cardboard to turn, making this ball fall, which will end up swinging this rock, hitting these Jenga blocks, and this last one will hit this small ball, making it fall through these tubes, hitting that big ball, which will flip the page.